right there. So he's either pushed in or they're calling it incidental contact. Center Emmy drops it off. Well, Gilko makes the save on that one, so he's A-OK.
The helmet wasn't much contact, though, right? But it's still, it's contact.
Yeah, but I... Well, maybe he's not allowed to tell us what it said. We'll tell us later. Elijah Roberts comes in the high slot. There's the shot! What? Flashes 11. And he's got Bruce Hagen back. Yeah, it's kind of interesting when you think about it, Gary, is the fact that the last two chances that the Rangers have had...
number four tonight. Town will put it down low again. It comes around the boards back to the blue line to Trenton Mork. Mork fires it towards the goal, and Opilka has it and holds on with 2:21 left in regulation time.
As you know, Don, I've got folders with every team in the Owen Sound history against them, and in the offseason, those are my projects.
Try to get back in this game. Owen Sound with it. They chip it towards center ice. Chasing after it is Gadjevic. He couldn't reach it. Rangers still have control of it as they come back towards center ice, led by DePerna. DePerna gets it over now to Garepa. It's steered off the center ice. Is that going to be an icing call?
Or offside?
Whichever they prefer.
Yeah. You can call it one or the other. 97 seconds to go. Owen Sound leads at 6-4. And here comes Paulu with the empty net. So then anybody knows.
The attack wins 7-4 here.